beating up the sheriff's office. Now he's the one accused of abusing his power, following an affair with a department employee.
I'm here to tell the truth, and I'll tell the truth. I have nothing to hide.
The I-team investigates her allegations of harassment and retaliation.
I don't want people to know what happened. It's absolute retaliation. Thumbed out.
And why she says she has the evidence to back it up.
Some of them are very, very graphic.
Monday at 6 on WDSU.